All right, so red door right before the golden statue on the right side of 13th Avenue. Of course, we have these guys to contend with. Fuck you! Oh, wait, hold up. Green orb. There we go. Fuck. I can go back out here. Oh, that's cool. I think I'm on 13th Avenue, so... No, leave me alone! Alright, I don't think I've reached it yet, so just gotta go through this door then. I can get the shotgun. Oh yes, please. Clearly the door is sealed with some sort of device. Oh. That's what I was supposed to do. I'm an idiot sometimes. These are not the exotic dancers I ordered. Get out of my way. Honestly. Would totally love to see this club back when it wasn't destroyed. There we go. Stuff up there. Might as well do a bit of redecorating, I guess. Red door right before the golden statue on the right side of 13th Avenue. There we go, blue orb fragment. There we go, secret mission 1. Defeat all enemies within the time limit. Down. And I failed it. They do recommend Stinger level 2. The thing is, I don't exactly have that. There we go. Another blue orb fragment. Holy crap, I cleared it. I didn't even get Stinger level 2 and I managed to clear it. Second try, too. I want to get as many red orbs as possible. Could technically get Stinger level 2 now, but... I mean, it's kind of pointless. achievement unlocked. Worst kept secret. Complete a secret mission with any character. Hope none of these secret missions pull off something stupid, like a particular one takes place at a later part. Or at an earlier part. May as well get Drive, that'll be useful. Well now, let him say the joke, Xavier. Haley can take that guy. Okay, pay attention, me. Crap, he got me. down, Fido. Shit. He's gone into the Berserker state. Crap, still got me. Bang, 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 bang. There we go, one head's down. Oh, fuck you. He got me. I didn't bother to dodge in time. He got rid of one of his heads. Do I got left? Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. There we go. Barely managed to shoot him.
Who knows? I'm not even sure myself.
Man's best friend.
Prove your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
It's funny how in the Devil May Cry universe, demons and devils can turn themselves into devil arms. Well, all right then.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Thanks for the host. Hopefully we won't have any more trouble trying to get to the bosses, but I sincerely doubt it. This game is supposed to be hard.